I recall just yesterday, went against a living bomb.
You mean witty? Yeah. Dude, no way! That guy's anything but calm.
Doesn't like songs, true, but he is quite masterful at b-ball. Doesn't have to jump to reach the basket at all.
Maybe I should have got to know him before I started singing next time. I'll just pass a basketball and wing it.
Not everyone is a hoop-dunking ace. While crashing to the bottom at a climber's man in dismay, couldn't shoot it from the right place, but he won in his own way.
Seems like he got a real talent with people making their acquaintance without fighting them or dying. That appeal is near unequal.
Everybody wins.
There was one last really tough guy.
That he was a really rough guy.
Orange hair and scowling face.
I know him, we used to date.
Told him shoot the ball, he did.
How'd you calm him, I'd have hit.
We went to a shooting range.
Now that's Pico's kind of game.